after an overnight low of 8 degrees. The city peaked at 15 this afternoon, but with the sunshine making a few guest appearances, it's been a great day to spend outside. But it was a very chilly start around the suburbs. In the outer east, Yarra Glen dipped to 3 degrees before most spots warmed up to the mid-teens.